video, I'm going to show you how to make fluffy slime. So the first ingredient you'll be needing is glue, and then shaving cream or shaving foam. They're just about the same. And then something to mix with, and you could get food coloring. It's optional. I just got pink. And you'll also be needing some toothpicks, like to get it and put it there. And then water, a bit of water. And then Tide and a bowl. So let's get on to the video. Okay, so the first step is take your glue and empty the bottle in your bowl. Okay, so after you dump all the glue in, you're gonna get like a bit of water and pour it in. And then you're gonna mix. Mix it all good. Okay, so now that you put your water in and with your glue and then mixed it, then you're gonna get your shaving cream and pour it in. This is my favorite part. And now you're gonna mix it. Okay, so after you mix in the shaving cream, the glue, and the water, then you're gonna go ahead and add the Tide. So I just put my Tide in the lid so it can be like more easier to pour. And you can pour it a little bit at a time. And it's gonna start like chunking up right there. It's coming together. And it's like a melted marshmallow. Sticky. It's really cool because I like how it like sticks to you, and then like you could unstick it like this. Okay, so now the slime is like really gooey, and I like it like this because like it's sticky, but then it's not sticky. So now that it's like this, I'm gonna add the food coloring. So I chose pink, I don't know why, because it's my second favorite color right there. And then I'm just gonna take this toothpick and make a hole. And get the pink and put it here. Whoa, this is like highlighter pink. I like the color of this pink. It's so pretty. The blue is gone. It's so soft, by the way. I like it. I like how it looks, like when it's all like in the table. It's so crunchy, even though it's not crunchy slime. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos like this. And I'm gonna keep playing with my slime because it's so cool.